right? Yeah. So there's these guys in America called the Long Now Foundation. They're actually building this thing for real. It's in a mountain in Texas, I think. It's about 400 feet high, and it's all mechanical, no electronics in it at all, and it's going to keep perfect time for 10,000 years. It's about promoting long-term thinking, thinking beyond our generation. Well, I thought that was a really cool idea. So this song is called Clock of the Long Now.
See?
kind. We're going to play a new song, never before played, ever, in a gig environment, not on our CD. It's called The Man with Many Faces.